bomb, motherfucker. Come on. Come over here. I got something for you.
Embrace the diabolus, Jackie.
And I'm my friend!
Jackie? What the fuck just happened, Benny? Who hit us?
I don't know, boss. I don't know. After the explosion, I saw some guy with a limp. He had some weird-looking fucks with him.
Where'd that piece of shit go?
They headed down the alley. The rest of our crew's out front, so you can meet up with him on the street. I'll be right there. I just need to get my wind back. Give him help, Jackie. The rest of the guys are out on the street, boss. Head down the alley and meet up with him.
Stay back!
Lights up!
You stay!
Estacado, you piece of shit!
Oh, I love this song. Come on.
What the hell? Jenny? Hey! Wait!
Yeah, something happened. I don't know, big explosion. They probably heard it in Kansas.
I want another chance!
Thank you. again. I was wondering when you were gonna show up.
Shh. I got a staccato. He's over here. You're not so tough now, are you?
Hello, monkey. It's been too long. Give us a hug.
I'll pass, but thanks for the help. What's that smell?
You tell me. I came from your noggin. Or'd you forget that already? Come on then. Let's move. Ready to run.
See if you can open that box up there.
Done and done.
I got the breath!
I'm afraid of
you. Try to get it out of here! God! Lights out!
as long as I get some answers.
Steve!
am I? Johnny? Johnny fucking Powell. What are you doing here? And where the hell are we?
You let stupid stuff get in your head, then it gets all jumbled and weird and people think you're nuts! Come find me, Jackie.
Hello.
Tony, what happened? Did you find the guys who hit us at the restaurant?
Sometimes I can't tell the difference between a fruit and a vegetable.
Jesus Christ, what is this place? I gotta get out of here.
I like grapes. I don't like beans. I like strawberries, though. You got any fruit? Have we met? Dr. Vic says I'm doing better. But he don't like pineapples. Jackie, over here! Jesus Christ, Jackie, we thought you was dead. What happened back there? Hell if I know, boss. Look, we gotta get out of here. You go in your limo and I'll go ride in the car with Vinny. He busted up a couple of ribs, but he's gonna be fine.
The first time you use the darkness, it scares you. But once you've tasted it, you can't stop. It's all you think about. Like I said, it consumes you. Every second of every day for the last 2 fucking years, I kept myself in check. Gritted my teeth and kept it buried. Oh, now it's back. And I can feel what it's doing to me.
So, I guess setting you up with the twins didn't go so good, huh?
Yeah, no shit. I'm glad you're all right, Vin. Now, can you tell me what the fuck just happened?
I don't know. I saw some weird-looking guy had a limp. It was crazy. Like, one minute he's there, the next minute the guy just fucking disappears. I don't know. I must have hit my head or something. Look, anyways, Jimmy says he's got a lead on the crew that hit us.
Good. Now, find Jimmy. Tell him to meet me in my office. I'm gonna head upstairs.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you need, Jackie. Hey, boss, you good? Someone's gonna pay for this shit. Well, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Torture yourself with her memory, Jackie.